Now it is video part 2. In part 2 we will learn about confusion of Rohini Mohini. Confusion, what is that confusion? Mohini has tried to make shapes several times, but she couldn't make the shape like Rohini, so she was confused. Next is angle tester, use of concepts in real life situation. Okay, and also solution of page number 17 to 26. Okay, we will discuss all this in detail. Confusion. What was confusion? And why confusion? Different angle. Every time Mohini is making a shape that comes with a different angle. So if she will make equal angles, then she will make the same shape. For making same shapes, it will be good if she will make equal angles. Then how to make equal angle? How do we make equal angles? Because she is asking. So here comes angle tester in picture. Here comes angle tester in picture. This is angle tester. This knob can be put on one point and this knob can put on another point, and we can open up to the angle. You might have seen this kind of angle tester in your geometry box, so you can use this also. If you do not have this, so we can make our own angle tester. How can we make our own angle tester? Let us try. Like this, she has one angle tester in her hand. We can make angle tester like this. This is like this. So how did she make it? Let us learn. How did you make it? Do you want to learn? Yes. So let us learn. Making an angle tester. It is on page number 20, chapter 2, NCERT book. Okay. So what we have to do? Cut two strips from a cardboard sheet. Fix them with a drawing pin or such a way that both can move like this. We have to cut two strips and paste it with drawing pin, fix them with drawing pin so that this can move like this. It can open like this. Okay. So this will you form. This is a drawing, two strips, drawing pin is there, so it can be open up to any long. Okay. Make your own angle tester. So you have to make your own angle tester, and you can comment, did you like that angle tester or not? Okay. So you can make it with the ice cream strips. You can make it with the cardboard strips. So any two kind of strips may be there, but you have to fix with a drawing pin so that it can be moved like this. So it should can be fixed with screw also. Okay, let us move ahead. Now NCERT chapter 2, page number 21. Look at this. Look at the angles in the picture and fill the table. You see the angles, you know, scissors, and when it is open, some angle is there, some angle is here, some angle is here, and this and this. So look at the angles in the picture and fill in the table. You have to tick mark which is okay. So right angle, you know. Let us first revise what is right angle, what is more than an right angle, and what is less than right angle. Okay, let us first revise. Revision. Right angle is equal to 90 degree. Exactly 90 degree is called as right angle. Okay. More than a right angle means obtuse angle, means more than 90 degree. 91, 92, 93, 94 degree. Less than a right angle means less than 90 degree. Okay. It is called as acute angle. So let us go ahead. Now see. So this is exactly 90 degree. If I fold my hand like this, so this angle will be 90 degree. Okay. 90 degree. If slightly move like this, so it will be more than 90. And this hand is exactly this, so it is exactly 90. Okay. And this kite also has exactly 90 degree. This is more than 90 degree. You know, if up to here 90, if you will go like this, more than 90. Okay. This is also more than 90. So in this way, we can do the exercises. Next. Now see the picture. Sukhman made this picture with so many angles. You know, you will see many angles are there. Look at this angles, many angles with fingers, with horse, with cap, with everywhere angles are there. What we have to do? Use color pencil, black color for right angle, green color for more than right angle, and blue color for less than right angle. So there are many angles you can find at home and use this pencil to fill this shape. I will show one example. This horse head. It is larger version of this head. So you can see many angles are there. Here one angle which is less than 90. Here another angle which is less than 90. Here outside you can see larger angle, more than 90. Okay, obtuse angle. So let us see. Another large image of this portion. Okay, so this hand folding, this finger, so many angles are there. You can do complete this exercise at home. I am showing few exercise. Look at this. Exactly on his arm, it is 90 degree. Exactly on its arm, it is 90 degree. And look at this. On this ear, less than 90 degree. This is again exactly 90 degree. And this is more than 90 degree. Blue is for less than 90 degree, green is for more than 90 degree, and black is for exactly 90 degree. So in this way, you can mark any angles here. Okay, complete this in your notebook. Now homework. You have some homework with you. It is on page number 22. Look at this, what is there. Draw anything of your choice around the angle shows. Also write what kind of angle it is. Then first one is done for you. You have to do what? You can make any shape like this. Crocodile, less than 90, open mouth. So what we can do it for? We can make a book, open book with 90 degree. This is exactly 90. So if you will open book like this only, so it will be exactly 90. Okay. So you can make a book here, which is exactly 90. Okay. So similarly, you can make any other shapes. Okay, and this is 90 degree. This is also 90 degree, less than 90 degree, less than 90 degree, more than 90 degree. So you can do it very nicely. Angle garden. What is angle garden? Nothing but the ordinary garden in which you have moved. But what is there to see? If whenever you go to your garden, see how many angles are there. You will find several angles. See here, in this leaf corner, angle is there. Every leaf is making angle with the stem. Okay. Every here angle, and honeybee to sun, this is one angle. So there are several angles. Here, right angle in railing. fingers of girls, there are some angles there. So many angles are there with this leaf, this with flowers. You can identify so many angles and try to see which is exactly 90, which is more than 90, which is less than 90. Okay. For basic concepts of angles and shape, I have made a separate video. You can see the link, you will find in I button above. Okay, so let us move. Look for the birds which have beaks with small angles. You have to see so many birds are there, and we have to identify the birds with beak less than 90 degree. Okay. So look at this, less than 90 degree. It is open, still less than 90 degree, less than 90 degree. This is open, more than 90 degree. Okay. This is again less than 90 degree, less than 90 degree. So this way you can see this. So it will be good. You go around your park or your room or, you know, and chair and try to find out different angles and see whether it is of 90 degree, whether it is of more than 90 degree, whether it is less than 90 degree. More than 90 degree, obtuse angle, less than 90 degree, acute angle, and 90 degree is the right angle. So try to find out different angles at your home, in garden, in school, everywhere you can go. Okay, next. Angles in name. So name do have angles? Yes, look at this. Sukhman, okay, this is Sukhman. So in this way, several angles are made. So how many angles are there? Look at this. In my name, there are 11 right angles. 11 right angles means exactly 90 degree angles. Okay, where are that? See here. S. These are exactly 90 degree. Okay. And this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and this 11. So 11 right angle. And there are 10 angles less than right angle. So less than right angle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Can you tell how many angles are more than 90 degree? That is obtuse angle. Yes, 2. 1, 2. Okay. See there. In straight lines, angles form in straight lines. When we write in straight lines, then angles form. This line is joining here, line segment. So here one angle, here one angle. So you can see here. On name and angles, I will be have a separate video link, you will find in I button above, so you can see that to understand this properly. Okay, next. Let us take an example. Amma. Angles can be different for different handwriting. Okay, some may write A like this, some may write A some other way, so angles may be different, but what is here you can observe. A right angle 0, A has no right angle, less than 90 degree 3, where it is 1 above, 1 here 2 and 1 here 3. So less than 90 is 3, more than 90 2, where it is in downside 1 2. Now M, in M right angle 0, you have seen in last picture M has right angle, but here no right angle because this is made with different shape. Okay, so right angle 0, less than 90 is 3, 1 2 3, more than 90 nothing. Again M has similar, so you no problem. A has similar to this, so again it's okay. So Amma total has right angle 0, less than 90 12, more than 94, total angles 16. 5 plus 3, 8, plus 3, 11, plus 5, 16. So a small homework is for you. Write your name and count angles. Better to write in straight lines. Okay, so that angles will be clear. And write this at home and comment. Write in comment box how many right angles are in your name. Write your name and write comment that how many right angles your name has. Okay. So it is practice time. Write three names and number of right angles, number of right, angles more than right angle, and number of angles less than 90 degree. Yeah, less than right angle. You can do it. Now observe this slides. There are two slides. One, two. So how the concept of angles can be used in day-to-day life? This is best example for that. One of the best. A boy went to the garden and he is seeing two slides. Okay, observe these slides, two slides. Okay, this has steep, this is slightly slopy. Okay, so he has to decide which is safe for him, which is dangerous for him, which slide should he use to play. Okay, so the first question is, this slide has larger angle. So first slide has this slide has larger angle. Slide left to the boy has larger angle. So it is not safe for him, because in which he suddenly fastly come down. Okay. Now question two. Which slide do you think is safer for the little boy? Of course, slide B means the slide right to the boy. Why? It has smaller angle, and the benefit of small angle is it will come slowly. Okay. So this is safer.